When a view has a view template assigned, the visibility and graphics controls for the view are disabled. The view template controls these settings. To make changes, you must modify settings in the view template or set the assigned template to none. In some cases, you may not want to alter the template settings or the assigned template to accomplish your work. In this case, use the temporary view properties mode to temporarily make a change to the visibility and graphics of a view without affecting the template settings. In this example, the model is displayed with a presentation view template applied, but you would like to check the structural analytical model. Enable the temporary view properties mode from the view control bar. This mode enables the visibility and graphics controls of the view or allows you to apply the visibility and graphics settings of a view template in the project. In this case, an analytical template is applied so that the structural model can be verified. When a template is applied in this mode, visibility and graphic controls can still be individually adjusted. A purple border is applied to the view window to indicate that the temporary view properties mode is active. Turn off the temporary view properties when no longer needed, and the visibility and graphic settings from the assigned template are restored. If the temporary view properties mode is selected again, the most recently used templates are listed for quick selection.